Nina, a business user at AstroTech, has defined a series of milestones for the Insight business model of her company's help desk integration flow. Milestones are points in a business process that represent important business progress and map to at least one point in the application implementation. Nina also identified indicators for each milestone. Indicators are key pieces of business data that are extracted as Insight observes the execution of application instances. Indicators allow business users to gain insight into the business. As a business user, Nina focused on the business model and not the underlying implementation, which includes an Oracle Service Bus project and Oracle SOA Suite composites. Now, Carl, the integration architect, will use his knowledge of the integration application to map the milestones to the related points in the implementation. The first milestone will be mapped within a Service Bus project. Carl selects the data connection to the Service Bus server in which the application has been deployed. Information about the pipelines and business services deployed on that server is loaded and displayed for Carl to browse. After selecting the correct pipeline, an icon to map the milestone to this pipeline is displayed. Carl selects the operation for the pipeline from the dialog. He's given a choice between request and response. Selecting request means the milestone will be considered passed when the pipeline is invoked. Selecting response means the milestone is considered passed when the pipeline is complete. For pipelines without a response, the response option won't be available for selection. The mapping path is displayed on the top of the page and next to the pipeline. Some of the milestones will be mapped to SOA Suite composites. Composites are organized into services, references, and components. In addition to mapping within a SOA composite, for example to the request or response of an adapter, Carl can also drill into a BPEL process component and map a milestone to a BPEL activity. The mapping can be defined at the beginning of the activity, the end of the activity, or in case of a fault during execution of the activity. When Carl completes the mapping of milestones, the next task is to define the extraction criteria for each indicator using a graphical expression builder. The expression builder creates XPath functions to define how values are extracted from message payloads of both simple and XML types. Carl selects the indicator and accesses the expression builder, which shows all the variables that are available at the point where the milestone has been mapped. He inserts the desired variable into the expression and returns to the editor. Carl then defines the extraction criteria for the remaining indicators, completing the definition of the Insight model. After the model is saved, it's ready to activate. When the model is activated, Insight will begin to collect metrics on running instances immediately. Within a few moments, the business user can begin to evaluate the state of the business using the provided out-of-the-box dashboards. You can explore the dashboard features of Insight in the next video in this series. Thank you for watching.